So, I completed this game in the last stream. That would be the 42nd game that I've completed on the stream. That's pretty good. The very first one was Barbarian for the Commodore 64. I think that's going back down 4 years. And you might be saying, wait, you've been on Twitch for 4 years? I had a brief flirtation with Tweef. With Twitch, I think it was 2019, something like that. But I only really got into it in, like, you know, the year 2000. Yeah, when I was in Japan. So, yeesh. Anyway, let's continue on. Now, this one here. Yes, we'll do this one here. We can use this one to go for the Chivo. We are only meant to use four people. So let's just do this one. It should be too tough. And I think we'll just, like, run away from everyone. What's the, like, there's level caps for some of them. Level 155 with a party of 4. I think I'm well over that, aren't I? Well, I'm pretty close, actually. Let's calculate this thing. Nah, I'm well over, because let's say that, like, it's level 40 for all 4 of them. That'd be 160, right? So I've got 46, 6 over 40, 43, 3 over, 39, 1 under, and 40 equal. So I'm about, like, 8 levels over. So that one's not going to be able to do the missable Chivo. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. So anyways, the Chivo that we're going to do, 4 bells, 4 torches. This is, 25 points. Doing is Rune is going to go to Zipiapa. Yes. Where is it? It should be like a giant hall somewhere. Oh, near that's fine. I messed up. Eh. I want the maximum amount of magic points for a room. I'll go to Cavalry. Pop in here. And I should be able to use Land Rover. Gonna run from everything else. Just keep everyone healed up, yeah. How many stars do we have? One, two, triple fire, six, seven, Springer, but we want to save that for the final boss. Trimate. For you. Let me keep running away, that'd be good. I'm not too concerned actually about fighting the Chaos Springer, because Gris is not in my party, and the Chiba only pops when you put the weapon in his grubby little hands. The game's just like, like kind of skipped 10 times in a row. Even though like I'm way high level, you, I'm on your face. And you're like, you're pointing, you're like, you raped me. And the game's like, it happens. Luckily, nothing bad happened. I could actually go to out of place to get more Stargy to make this whole process easier. Let's do that. So it's Endesless. We're gonna be spending a shitload of money. Definitely don't be afraid to spend at this stage of the journey. So it's not this store. It might be in Jut. Oh, there it is. I assume it's this one. Nope. Just be thorough. Just look everywhere. Is that it's saying it seems a little bit crunchy. I'm not sure if that's the emulator or if that's just what the game sound really was like, but I really ever since the beginning of the game I'm like, why is it so crunchy? Like what's wrong? Alright, I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say it really was Mies, and I need to just double check. I mean, I need to be more thorough. Shout out, but like, no, really, I would. But okay, here's my logic here. Hear me out. It's probably just you and me here at this stage. Like, I'll give you a shout out if there's more people in here. You know what I'm saying? I know that when like people see people, they're like, oh, hello, no, shout out. But it's like, you know, there's no one here yet. So, yeah. But thanks for dropping in. We're just doing a bit of Chivo cleanup tonight. I'll take whatever you need. Land Rover. So apparently there's like a shit ton of like endgame achievements, and it's like defeat the final boss with four people in your party, defeat the final boss with this person, with this person, with this person, with this person. It's kind of dumb. This dungeon of swords. I'm just gonna run past everyone. Like, once we clear this, we get to Big Boss. And we'll be, trying to kill Big Boss a couple times. What's up, Uzudu? My friend? Yes, it is. This reminds me of, what's his name? In Earthbound, you know the end stage? Is it Larvos is Chrono Trigger. Gygas? Something like that. It's been a hot minute. It's been over a decade. But yeah. So I'm gonna be like run. Yeah, Gygas. So near the end, like the Gygas stage, it's got background like this. So this game is not the first to do it, but rather than get effed up by this thing again, I'm just gonna, like, wail on it. Chop. Yeah, sure. Destroy. Piece of shit enemy. Chaz can heal. Rather than break them. That's fine. I haven't, like, not once have I seen the rare enemy in this final dungeon. Oh, here we are. Here's Big Boy. This will be the first fight of about 7 that I'll be doing tonight. And this will be the only one that I'll be doing with 4 people. It's an emanation of profound darkness. Hope that you're well, Uzudu. Hope that you're well, Kaluya. When I say that, I know that, you know, we all have our little IRL things that we keep close to our chest that we don't tell anyone about, which might be fucking us up a bit, but other than those things, which we all have, hope that you're both alright. Let's see Big Mama. Oh, all that dirty piece of purple poo. Alright, so we're gonna be doing Deep Hand? I know, right? This is what happens, like, this is what you poo, like, the day after a bender. It's like Taco Bell. Oh. D-Bam. What are you gonna do? Chop. Is there anything you can do? Actually, instead of the chop, let's see if you can do the Grand Cross and Barrier. There we are. Good boy. That's it. Okay, and then Sana. Let's try this again. Now this time you can do Ew. Now, I believe there's a way to switch our weapons. But I mean, screw it. Like, the reason why I say this is because I forgot to switch out Ren's weapon. I might as well check that now. I think that's her equipment. Right, okay. Okay, I think we're good, fellas. Okay, so chop. Now what? Okay. So if I press on that, that's unfortunate. Brief. You can reward yourself with a try mate. do it. No. I'm trying to see what the correct combination is. Maybe you can't do it in battle. Okay, I'm just looking through a very ancient guide at the moment. In the field party battle. Nah. Okay, so sword battle. Alright. Okay, so far as I know, you can't switch out or switch in weapons. I mean, it's a reduction of a couple of, like, you know, 50 or 60 points of damage, but whatever, we'll deal with that. Don't give him too many slashes. I'll give him a nafu. Legion, sure. And a flare. Because this is only first phase, I want to use my kind of like normal shit. Like I don't want to go like full hog with my my combos, not quite yet. Not even during second phase. That was like the final hit of my guys' turn, so he didn't even get a final hit out. And I believe that both my barrier and that are still in play, so let's do another Grand Cross if you'll let me. Nope, guess not. Valley. Eh. That would have happened anyway. Okay, so since when did you fucking outspeed Chaz, you piece of fucking garbage? You never do. Piece of fucking... That's so fucked. Operate on the assumption that yeah. See? He's literally, like, this game is like fucking trolling me. This game's literally trolling. Bizarre. Get chopped. Try to save the I forgot about the final, like, the destruction combo. We'll do it on the third phase, not on this phase. Not showing the better TV. Okay, let me see if I can what do I need to do here? Do I need to just, like, refresh it within Stream Elements? Maybe within OBS. This is gonna be a bit funky, but I'm gonna change to a different scene. Just bear with me. Okay, bear with me. It wasn't showing the emotes, but after I refreshed it within OBS, like, it unplugged itself, so. Sometimes you have to do that. I'm not quite sure of the reasons for that, but I like this particular one. It's like, it changes? Yeah. Nice. Anyways. Alright, so it's gonna be a D-band. It's gonna be... Nice, I